How you doing, you guys? It's me, Elijah. Today, we're back with some more Nickelodeon Kart Racers 2 on the Xbox Series X. If you remember last video, we played the Double Dare obstacle course with Lucy from the Loud House. But today, we're going back into free race. We did the Double Dare obstacle course, so today we're gonna play a race in the Diaper Cup, and tonight's race is gonna be go. Now we're talking. We're playing in the Toy Palace Speedway. So today, we're racing in the Toy Palace Speedway with Raphael from the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. So today we got to, use Plankton. Actually, I think I want to use Lynn again. She gave me a good idea. So for our crew engineers, so we're gonna have Lily. And this time we're gonna use Valerie. So far, according to we're gonna be using a monster-sized engine. It's bigger, badder, and bolder. So the way is, I picked up our shell bag. So here's the mutagen exhaust pipes. We're gonna use the old trusty. And since Raph's part of Turtles, we're gonna be using the turtle van. Am I ready? Yes, I'm ready. Ready for this? Donnie, yeah, oh, that was Mikey. Oh, I made it to first place already. Nice job. Ooh, we got. Go. throws. Fidget spinner. Whoa! Oh! Oh, I was so close. What are those spinning tops? Oh, I lost the coins again. Oh, how did I get past that one? That was cool. I got the boost. I have a slime eater. My hockey stick gives me a boost. Lap number 3. Oh my god, dies on my chick. On my shell. Come and get me, Dottie. Make it 4 laps. Donatello, thank you. Third place is Mikey. Fourth place is Ren from the Ren and Stimpy show? Wow. Wait, Leo's playing too? Wow. Wow. They also get Gerald. Then you have Danny Phantom. And you get Sandy from SpongeBob SquarePants. Last lap. I'm getting it done. So that's it for the first for Nickelodeon Kart Racers 2, Episode 2. So I got 208 tokens. So far, if you like this video, hit the like button, don't forget to subscribe, plus turn on post notifications. So Episode 3 will be coming to you tomorrow. Love you guys, bye bye.